Ladies and gentlemen, there are seven acknowledged wonders of the world. You are about to witness the eighth. Standing in the spotlight on showcase, are 12 young men who give it to such tunes as the front. Pass the pee. Give me some more.
Digging through the blue, red, yellow, and green, gray. Digging through the blue, red, yellow, and green, gray.
There were philosophers in the past that said, look, if I kick a rock and I hurt my toe, that's real. You know, I feel that, it feels real, vivid. And that means that it's reality.
Lay it on the stylist. Nobody wants to hear a fucking record from your palace. No, they can hear a baddest. I'm the proudest the man gets. Yes. I'm thinking everything is garbage. And you will have a record for an artist. My head hurts. I'm thinking I waste a week. Yo, maybe grab me by the armor. We can fight on the microphone. Fuck school. Being broke is cool as shit, man. Take you a new plant on your man and leave it on the right hand. I'm steady working next. Quicker than the cup. I beat the context. Come see what I'm seeing. I'm stopping next. I'm steady working high. Squeezing drums so hard that you think I'm making diamonds. Hit the button on your blaster. Turn up the volume, tend it with the rhymes. So fuck it, I'ma hit it all again. I'm digging for the loops, I'm making beats for the dudes, man. Ain't no faking hip or baddest, I'm the proudest the man gets. I'm listening to 45s while I watch old cartoons. To all my older brothers with the Drew tattoo. I am mic on this rap track, so hardcore that I bust back. Even how about that? I'll be right back. The black rap phenomenon and I bust lyrics. I'm next to represent the Parthenon. I drop my mic beneath the underground to break the records. It will shatter your sound to make the women turn around. I'm independent as fuck. All your lyrics are fuck. Check out the lyrical sound to make the brothers shut the fuck up. I'm honest man, doing all the kid you with the truth in my right hand. Because I know that he can represent it to the fullest in the big dudes who do this. Such an upper sucker's not a hip-hop tune. Two brothers for hype, don't fight. But we can kick it down with a double leg and we can do that tonight. I face it, check the microphone and I'ma do shit. I'ma chasing the basic, mom and pop dudes out the basement. Chasing all the suckers while they're steady at the hating. I'm cutting female heads off, it's hustling like a Jason. Running through the pop, I'm catching all this while they freestyling. Edit free faces. Digging for the loops, I'm making beats for the dudes, man. And no, they can never battle, so the proudest of me, yeah. I'm listening to 45s while I watch old cartoons. And peace to all my older brothers with the true tattoos. An X-ray diffraction, a mindset pattern of excellence. Bring the thought process to present tense. Represent the originators of this beat art form. I cut a brick and loop it so that I can make it hot form. You're red, I should've called it red and I. You're worth the same in the eyes, but two very different guys. I commence on the mic level, nice to travel. I caught it from the funk, while I put it on the needle. I'ma lay it on ya, then I bring it back. The black attacks, popping on the weave, I'm laying on their backs. And I'm from the east to the west, the best up on the hill. And I formulate my members from the west.
When you got records like this, that, you know, a lot of people look at these records and they be like, this is too early, you know? They're like, nah, this one wanna have beats. But if I would play this record right now, you'd be like, oh shit, this is where this person got this sample from. And the point I'm trying to make is you shouldn't look at records from the outside. You should like look at the records from the inside and listen to them and figure out what you can get, you know? Buy records because you should like buying records. Don't buy records because people tell you. Just go with your instinct, go with your flow, you know? Open a record, look at the record, see Tom Scott. Got Mike Lang here.
Keep my cassettes locked up in the paper shoebox to keep mom and pops from destroying the new crisscross. I love my hip-hop. From Pete Rock to Tupac, I rich up an image, different lyric with it non-stop. I ordered 100 CDs from BMG and every single one had a parental advisory, and I would listen to them every night before I go to bed, and I would memorize the words no matter what they said. And I would keep my music in my head to keep myself sane. And I would keep my speakers close to penetrate my membrane. Every day I watch TV hoping to see the light below me of luxury. I can't afford to miss my favorite company. Every time I was alone, I would put on my headphones, and hip hop would take me to an unknown zone. But I didn't have a mic, so I left my life alone. And I gathered my collection and I called it my own home.
Come on, man, it's bullshit. It's bullshit. I should've won a long time ago.
Yeah, pardon me. Anthropology, get out of here, kid, you bother me. A hip hop lobotomy, defeat my psychology. Grab the anthology from Warren G to Killer B MC.
Fuck you, I'm done with you.
Cause every time I was alone, I would put on my headphones and hip hop.